I'm sitting aside thinking to myself, thinking why she would break with me for somebody else. Like, did I do something wrong for the love she had to fade away with nothing left? This shit is so crazy. Normally breakups don't even faze me. Now I'm thinking back to the 4 years that we had spent together, and that shit was so amazing. Through the message, I still think about you. Nothing changed and nothing can be brand new. There was only one you, and problems like this, I don't know what to do. But if you mean what you mean about the other nigga, then I guess I can let you go do what you wanna do. Even though I thought the love that we had was actually real and true, and now you got me like, if this is how it's gonna be, eh? If this is who you're gonna be, eh? Then I guess you is telling me.